What you're engaged in is blackmail. That is a felony, that's for starters.
I'm a mere good Samaritan.
Secondly, the unauthorized dissemination of classified material is a federal crime.
Meet the Stupids, or as the John Malkovich character in the Coen brothers' latest picture puts it, the League of Morons. The movie's called Burn After Reading, which I saw here at the Toronto International Film Festival. It's a black comedy about a series of unfortunate events. Good cast. George Clooney plays a Weasley federal marshal who's having an affair with Tilda Swinton. She plays the icy wife of disgruntled former CIA analyst John Malkovich. Meantime, a couple of gym employees, played by Frances McDormand and a blissfully out-of-it Brad Pitt, get a hold of what they think are the top-secret memoirs written by the Malkovich character.
So he examines the files and pulls off the digital watermark, which tells you what computer it was created on.
Child's play for Eddie.
Uh-huh.
And I got his number. I got his number.
There's blackmail in the air, and eventually blood on the walls. Wouldn't be a Coen Brothers movie without it. Pitt is probably the best thing in this surprisingly flat espionage goof. He doesn't judge his moronic character, he just inhabits him, while people like Clooney and McDormand bug their eyes out and generally oversell the material. The problem, I think, is the script. Joel and Ethan Coen never stick to one genre, no matter what they do, and usually they make a distinctive virtue out of that slippery wiseacre tone. Here, though, you keep waiting for the story to develop ahead of steam, and it never really does. When you think about it, the Coens' so-called serious work, which basically constitutes last year's Oscar winner, No Country for Old Men, works from the same fiercely ironic viewpoint as this movie, but anyone looking for the unconventional satisfactions of The Big Lebowski, say, or Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, well, they're probably going to be disappointed with this particular League of Morons. I did, however, get some laughs out of David Rash and J.K. Simmons.
We'll interface with the FBI on this dead body.
No, no, God, no. Burn the body. Get rid of it.
Okay.
Two stars for Burn After Reading. For the Chicago Tribune, I'm Michael Phillips.